own project. Build a cover for this pump house switch that's down there. This is all broken up here. Weed this whole area out first. Pull the old boards out and
guys, you know.
This is the pump house. I just weeded all around the pump house. Controls all the water for the east and west side.
We got to dig all that crap out of there, all this old rotted wood, and they put tile on top of it, and it's been rotted for a long time. Well, that's the pump house, left and right, east west side of the park. Build me a cover for this to go around this house here. Just cleaned all this up here, so we'll do something with this cover here.
I see cleaned up.
is, it's a temporary thing. They need to redo all the walls inside that box. That's like 7 feet down on each side to secure the walls there, shore them up. But in the meantime, this is pretty good. Reflects the sun so it doesn't get hot down there. And in the winter, it'll keep it warm. Two pieces, I'm gonna put a couple handles. One right there, so you can pick it up like a storm door. You know, so they don't have to pick up the whole thing if there's valve on one side, two valves on the other side. So they can just pick up one and secure the other. A couple of handles on there. But I think that's a job well done. All right.